Very tough match against Australia, just like in Hamilton. They're a top team. I can see that they're very technically very good. I felt in the first half, just the brush and a few things. Just give us your assessment on the actual game itself.
It was a battle, as you said. We played them last week, and a similar process. The group players are very technical, you know, in certain areas of the game. We put ourselves under pressure, going down to the yellow card, and they managed to get two on the yellow card. We probably had the edge on it. And then second half, I think as the game progressed, we showed some accuracy in the contact area, and showed some commitments as well. So we support each other as a group. And that 2-3 turnovers got us where we needed, and you know, gave us the ability to score those tries at the end. So, you know, it's another step up from yesterday. It's a great time to get that win, and we just do where we need to chip.
I thought Landuvini once again is on fire.
Yeah, he's good. You know, he works hard. And obviously, the trick with Landuvini is to put him into the game when I feel that he's going to be the most effective. I knew it was going to be physical to start. I saw physicality, some of those tackles going in. And obviously, several brings a good quality to that when he's on the field as well. And we've lost to him over with his injury. That was great to show. They had against the whole team.
A few injuries out there, I thought.
Yeah, it was a few who came off when he sees him. But I thought Teddy did a fantastic job with his game. A young man who's it's fantastic for him.
And like I said, when you play Australia, it's always going to be a tough competition, as you said. Now Australia around, you move on through. Hot day today, so just regenerate yourself and the best for the game.
Thank you very much for that.